In Lebanon County, fire officials say six adults and one child are without a home after a fire in Palmyra. The Palmyra fire chief says the fire happened around 3:15 on the 300 block of East Main Street. Crews saw heavy flames coming from the multifamily home. No injuries were reported. The state police fire marshal says the fire was not suspicious. The Red Cross is helping those who were displaced.